I was surprised because Victoria was all over the place falling. I thought that she still was going to give me more of a challenge than just standing there and not lip syncing the words at all.
There's no need for me to go crazy and do cartwheels and tumbles all over the stage. That's not who I am as a performer.
It looked like Mortal Kombat.
It's a lip-syncing competition. It's not a gymnastics competition.
Right away, you see Sahara going into pirouettes, and girl, that's not what the song is.
I look at Pandora. No, I don't see a star in her at all.
Venus throws her ponytail to the back of the stage. It should have hit me with that hair. I probably would have had the side cut.
The lip syncing is starting to get a little violent. Shangela's lampshade has become a weapon.
Shangela's doing what she's supposed to be doing. She's supposed to be lip syncing and performing, and Venus is just really pouncing on her.
I see Phoenix, you know, copying a few of Gaga's moves, and I think that's just poor entertainment, honestly. Don't copy anyone else.
I'm not trying to be shady in any way, but Phoenix is a man doing movement.
What the hell is she thinking? You can't be lifting up drag queens.
I was honestly scared, and all I could do was scream.
Get her off of me!
Even though Mariah's really serving it, Mariah doesn't know her words too well, but Delta's hitting like every word. Mariah's just like there, like.
Now, I'm no stranger to being bald on the runway, but Stacey is taking out track by track by track. It looks like a poodle just shit all over the runway.
We are doing our lip sync and Carmen is kissing Johnny. It's not kissing for your life.
The whole number that Alisa was doing was Slow Mo Girl. This is called Drag Race, not Drag Walk.
To do the whole song with no shoes in closed-toed pantyhose, like a webbed-footed duck, LaShawn's drag mother is gonna read him for not even starting the song in shoes.
The Pointer Sisters are the girls who just point during their lip sync, and Madame is just a pointing queen. She's a Pointer Sister.
I don't understand why people take their wigs off. It's a drag show, not wig wars.
Milan,
girl,
that's clearly a dude.
Baby, you were born this way. You were born this way.
Jiggly is pretty much standing in one spot. Not good.
Uh-oh. Mimi's doing a costume change. The big reveal. The big reveal.
Oh, that's it? I sense desperation with Mimi.
I was getting a little annoyed with Mimi because she was trying to, like, get into my personal space, and this is not a duet.
As the lip sync is happening, I'm seeing Manila kind of bouncing around, looking a hot boo-boo mess.
I'm looking at Penny and I'm wondering, why does she keep turning around?
She didn't know the words. You know, that's an old school drag queen trick. When you don't know the words, turn around, do something to distract them.
I'm thinking penetration is going to turn it out. I was wrong.
Oh my God, Serena did a split. Oh wait, she did that last time.
Monica doesn't seem to have much energy. She just didn't seem to have that will to lip sync for her life. I'm
dreaming away. They're both lacking energy. It's Britney Spears. Bring it.
Rule number one, you're gonna do a reveal, get out of the dress. We all know reveal in French means take the shit off.
Nisha's dancing like a soccer mom.
You can get the ball in the goal, kids. You can do it.
Trinity is selling the song.
Charlie, on the other hand, it looks like she's telling children to get off her lawn.
Charlie, come on!
Come on, Charlie. Do something, Charlie.
Oh, she doesn't know the words.
She don't know the words!
Is what? Bald. Why can't you keep your hair longer?
Trinity is being weird. She's being gross. She's wearing this like old suit, long titties. I just don't understand the correlation to the number. I don't get it. It's so random. This is too much.
Nia looks like a little Christmas bear that you press the button, they move like this.
She just a bump.
And then still like a walrus out of water. And good now, you just a flopping across these people's stage.